Hello beloveds, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a beautiful affirmations for breaking away from unwanted soul contracts that one may have unwittingly. So affirmations are something you can listen more than once or many times over and over to let sink the correct meaning of life into one's self. I call the affirmations in my firmations because in the quantum, when you say affirmations, it means no affirmations. It means exactly the opposite. So I call it firmations, to be firm in that what is being said. That's firmation. So this quantum firmations are about unwanted soul contract breaking, cancellation, nullification. Okay, so take your time to breathe, to relax, and just listen on the background as many times as you want. It will only enhance your inner well-being. Here we go. Zero point. For the cancellations and nullifications of the unwanted spiritual soul contracts are with those affirmations from 1 to 13 points. For the cancellations of the spiritual soul contracts with the corporate-run governments are with the cancellations and with the nullifications of the fraudulent, fictional entities' contracts with the false claims of the past, future, and of the now-time contracts with the cancellations. Completions of the direct conduct by the claims of these now-time affirmations. For this claimant's knowledge of the corporate-run government with the energy harvest of its people and of this claimant is with the void consent of the claimant and of the people, with the fraudulent harvest of the people and the claimant, by this command of the stop with the energy harvest of the people and of this claimant. For this claimant's knowledge of the laws, rules, and regulations with the correctness are with the cancellations and nullifications of the contracts with the assumptions and presumptions of the fiction with the fraudulent contracts of the void honor and correctness by this now-time claim affirmations. For this claimant, void consent of the hidden spiritual soul contracts with the parasitic entities, unlawful conducts, and fictional law systems are with the completion of the cancellation and nullification with the direct now time claim by this claimant. For this claimant's cancellation of the unlawful spiritual soul contracts are with the earth-based religions, cultures, belief systems, and industries with the dominate of and control of the divine feminine power in our world. For this claimant is with the call forth of the correct spiritual court, with the equity of the here, with this claimant's cree of the fraudulent contracts cancellations, of the have power, of the peacefulness, and of the good life with the ease by this now time claim. For this claimant's quest of the ancestors and of the Almighty Creator is with the heal and create of the shield with the correct balance of the energetic fields with every man, woman, and child on this planet. For this claimant, summons are with the call forth of ancestors and Almighty Creator with the hold space in this spiritual court with the equity of the outer and of the inner space with the come forth and habit of this earth by the now time and space. For this claimant is with the call forth of Mother Earth and Father Sky, with the wisdom and with the power of the heal and help of those with the quest of the help and the heal and protection by the great mystery. For this claimant's knowledge of the friendship and of the honor with the give and receive love and care, of the truthfulness and correct nature is with the gratitude of the friendship and of the support by this claimant. For these claimants, wishes and prayers are with the health, wealth, abundance, love, and with the happiness of the listener and of the claimant's friends by the continual now time and space with the now time direct working on this earth. And all planes of existence. For this claimant's commands and wishes are with the peace and harmony of the earth, with the heal of the waters, air, and of the earth, with the variety life forms in it, by the continual now time and space. For this claimant's knowledge of the self is with the peacefulness, correctness, love and happiness with the share of these affirmations with the friends and like minds by the awareness of the gratitude and the joy consciousness. For the please like, comment and share on this video. Thank you.